In the past, farmers' only defense against killing frosts was to predict their arrival. And to do that, they relied on everything from animal behavior and the color of the sky to a dubious science called pig spleen prognostication.
And it's time for another episode of the pig spleen forecast.
You put the spleen on your head.
Get out those pig spleens.
Today, weather forecasting has come a long way, and so has crop dusting.